Big special shout out to Matt, the video guy.
Yes.
Outer Haven.
Holding it down.
Greedy Ghost.
Yes, sir.
Erotical Artistry.
Yes.
Saxenheim's Hall for having us.
Yes.
Wonderful. Dormunger Beer.
Come on.
PlayStation.
Come on.
DC.
Come on.
Nintendo, because we got Smash Brothers here too.
You know they here, they represent.
And who else? Who else can we give a big shout out to? Anybody? XS Energy Drinks.
Yes, sir.
Any shout out? Anybody?
Technique Sport. You know, make sure you go and use that code. Get 10% off. Outer Haven. OH. Get that 10% off. You see them chairs? You want to relax? You see it? Outer Haven, baby. OH.
Get the gear.
Get it. Come on, shop.
You can do it.
Making that happen. One time.
Oh, snap.
Here we go.
Look at these two.
Going for that
cheetah. You got Captain Dr. Fate. Dr. Fate is coming up.
I want to
call everybody
cheetah.
Captain now.
Oh, he pulling out the Green Lantern.
I do not like Green Lantern. Oh, that suit looks cool. I do not like Green Lantern. Okay, who we got? True God versus THT?
Begin.
Who we going to call THT?
Okay.
Gotta give him a nickname or something.
He got that, that Wi-Fi password. And that modem code.
Oh, snap. He just stabbed him with the print symbol.
He got that license plate.
Why did we start?
Begin.
Okay. Was that a button check? Okay. We got some pros in the house. Here we go.
I like the white aura.
Yeah, I like that. It's nice.
You like a Power Ranger, though. Dr. Fate getting beat up, man. Come on, hit him with the print symbol. And I'm gonna retire for a second.
All right. Got it like we never left.
Hey, make sure I get my good side.
Nice rolling cannonball.
Oh yeah, I do see what he mean by that, the Green Lantern does look pretty good in that
suit.
Oh
yeah.
It's like if Iron Man painted his suit wrong.
Right.
Not gonna lie, that layout looks pretty badass.
Okay, burnt the bar on that one. Let's see what Green Lantern, nice usage of the meter. Ooh, nice overhead.
See the light.
Let's see if they gonna bet on this class. Let's see. Dr. Fate gave up three. Woo! That teleport. Green screen next. Stop
problem. Green Lantern's back. Green Lantern.
All right, Iron Man for the first match in the set.
Right.
Begin.
Let's see what True God got. How you think this one's gonna go? Uh-oh. Nice cross up. Okay.
Ball's just rolling everywhere.
Oh, here we go. Uh-oh, send him in. Counter. Interaction. Nice grab.
It's just the ball, just roll across the floor.
And in two. Interaction. Down one. Oh. Buddy, the walls of Jericho. Oh, nice. Dr. Fate trying to even that thing on up. I see it. See how they gonna take this. Let's see how they gonna rock with this. Uh-oh, Dr. Fate used this trait. Ooh, what the into the combo. Back into the grab. Nice. I think Dr. Fate might have got the download on it. Nice.
Order shall prevail.
Never heard that one before.
Back even. Back even, Steve. Dr. Fate to tie it up.
Goes 1-1.
1-1. That's a good look for True God. I think he got the download on that first match. Oh, they're going back. They're keeping their characters. We in for a show. And with the overhead.
Yeah, they did too.
Back into the overhead.
The first two rounds pretty.
Oh, nice. Nice. Green Lantern looks like he done leveled up a little bit, went Super Saiyan. Oh. Oh, to the special. Oh. Woo. Woo, this is Green looking. Dr. Fate. Great use of zoning. THT up by 2 right now. Will Dr. Fate be able to pull this one out? Right, ooh, going to the grab. You grab cancel. Let's go. Setting up traps, setting up traps. Activate that trait. Ooh, good air cancel. Ah, he's back at it. Oh, into the transition. Great damage on this guy. Woo! Dr. Fate right back, like he never left.
Oh. All right, what's up, y'all? This is GG Cal's up here. Straight from the Greedy Ghost, Akron, Ohio, 44313, you know, from 330.
Yes, sir.
We're up here commentating on Dr. Fate versus Green Lantern here.
What do you think about this Green Lantern?
I think he's pretty good, but I think he can be beat. Just gotta know the right way. Everybody has a weakness. Dr. Fate, though, ain't no joke either.
Fate will bring you to justice.
Been there, done that.
Dr. Fate ain't no joke either. Serious character. Think of this Dr. Fate.
I'm liking this Dr. Fate. You know, in the official match, Penner took it, but Dr. Fate, he must have got the download on him. He figured him out. He came in strong. Right now, we looking at almost an even matchup.
Yeah.
In my opinion.
Pretty even matchup. Green Lantern took the advantage now, but Dr. Fate has so many buffs, he can gain his health back very easily. Green Lantern takes.
He takes it. Green Lantern is THT. Great stuff.